Hello, Erika here. Well, today I decided to try Dutch pour again. So I have here some yellow paint, some white, red, black, and this is metallic paint. A little, I will just add a little. Okay, so I'm going to start now. Covering with black. Okay. And go down. I just covered. Okay. Now I will do some puddle pours here. I will just do some puddle pours. Okay, we have here one big air bubble. See? I have somewhere here some black paint in squeezing bottle too. And so, I just layered this paint. Now I will use a hair dryer. A hair dryer, and we'll see. this is really not something. I will just try with glove. This is not a really a success for me, but I will just try to help with a glove. Now I will do something. And here I have to clean. In just a moment, I need some fresh paper towel. Maybe a little yellow. Just putting on the glove. Like that. And here again. So I will just do again this. It looks like a fire. I want to create now like fire, but it's difficult. Okay, this will goes down. Like that. Ah. I just put here some red and yellow paint. And some red again. I prefer glove because I have more control over this glove than a balloon. Really, balloon is too hard for me, if you understand me. It's really too hard. I will just put some white. And we'll go here. and a little more. I want some more. Okay, I will turn like here. There's so I can see better. So I will go again here. I don't like this really. This I don't like, so and here, of course, maybe I should add some more yellow, maybe, or white, maybe here a little white. Here is not so, and a little red. Okay, here we go. So, and here I get a little pattern, just nice. Okay, so we did something strange. I will torch now a Dutch pour, but okay, this Dutch pour was strange for me. I'm not really a fan of Dutch pour, but okay, now I will torch this. So we create something like fire, abstract fire. I will show you from near, but I will just fix this white, just, I know, just use my stick. I will just use the stick and that will be just fine. So, Okay, and now I think it's a little better. Okay, I will just show you this one here. So you can see what we create, flames, fire, it reminds me on fire. So the first it was a Dutch pour, but it was not a success for me. So I will have a little different way and finish this one. So it looks like it looks now, and I'm just like this one. Okay. So thank you for being here with me, for watching this unsuccessful Dutch pour. Maybe next time will be better. But now I will just have to do the edges, and that's all. Okay, so I just wish you have a nice day, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.